Have you ever noticed that when using a palm sander, it's always the paper itself that wears out long before the sand stops being abrasive? A little technique that I've developed is to take pieces of duct tape and reinforce the back of the sandpaper before putting it on your palm sander. That way it doesn't tear while it's on the palm sander and you can get significantly more use out of each piece.